Hey guys, welcome to another video. In this video, I'm going to cover what is AMQP adapter. AMQP adapter is an integration adapter that supports AMQP protocol version 1.0, which is an open and standardized protocol for message-oriented middleware. In SAP CPI, AMQP adapters can be used on sender side and receiver side. We can use AMQP adapter to integrate systems like RabbitMQ, Apache Cupid, or Azure Service Bus. When do we use AMQP adapter? We can use AMQP adapter when you want to exchange messages or events between applications or systems via messaging systems in a secure and reliable way. AMQP adapter can handle various message formats like XML, JSON, CSV, or EDI messages. We can use AMQP adapters in various messaging patterns such as point-to-point, publish and subscribe, and request and reply. The AMQP adapter is commonly used in scenarios like decoupling of systems, event-driven architecture, error handling and resilience implementation, and high throughput and scalable solutions. Let's now talk about what are the configuration parameters that we need for AMQP adapter configuration. I'm going to discuss some details about AMQP adapter configuration here. For detailed documentation, please refer to official SAP documentation. To integrate AMQP system with your SAP CPI, you need to first provide the host details, such as the host and port, and you also need to provide the user credentials. You also need to indicate queue name from where you want to read the data or to where you want to publish the data to. Let's now talk about do's and don'ts of using AMQP adapter. Use AMQP adapter when you need to integrate an external system that supports AMQP protocol. Use AMQP adapter for asynchronous communication integrations. You can leverage queue sorting in AMQP protocol for better handling of the messages. You can configure delivery modes and acknowledge messages to improve message persistence and reliability. Employ message headers for targeted routing and message filtering. Do not use AMQP adapters to integrate systems that does not support AMQP protocol. For example, MQTT, JMS, or Kafka. Do not use AMQP adapter for synchronous communications because AMQP adapter is mainly meant for asynchronous type of communications. Do not use AMQP adapter when you need to have advanced features such as transactions, acknowledgements. In SAP CPI, when you are implementing integrations with AMQP adapter, do not overload the queues with excessive messages. It can lead to performance bottlenecks. So this is it. This is all about AMQP adapter. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, consider giving a like, share the video, and subscribe to my channel. And thank you for watching.